Looking for something, Detective? You'll only find the past and faded memories here. It's also my private property. Don't worry, I won't call the police. I'm just advising you to leave. Remember, the best advice is always free.
Thank you. I was the prima ballerina at Sensations on Ice. My lead in Swan Lake made me famous. Scott was a brilliant choreographer, so he won many awards for Swan Lake. We became very close, closer than I wanted. Scott even proposed to me. I tried turning him down gently, but he started acting more possessive. I refused to re-sign my contract. I couldn't work with him anymore, so I joined a new troupe. I heard Sensations on Ice failed shortly after, and he went bankrupt. He stopped contacting me.
Thank you. I need answers. I won't rest until I know who did it. I don't need anyone's help. I'll be fine on my own. Too close. I thought I was a goner. Detective, thank you. I owe you one. I saw Michelle before I fainted. I think she's got an accomplice. I bet they have a drop point downtown somewhere. Here, she dropped this. Maybe it'll help you find the drop point.